Hi guys, Luke Patash here with penginii today. We'll be playing. Oh my god, that black screen again. Okay, we're good. That black screen. We're gonna be playing some Egg Wars. Dude, just say Cubercraft if you want. It's your choice. I will put the link in the description. It will be Cubecraft. Actually, I mean the IP. Okay, let's go. Let's go! Chris, you know what you really need? Not Skype, but you need Curse. Curse is kind of like Skype, but you can use your computer and talk. As long as you have a mic or something.
There's no toys now.
Just kidding. Well, I think you don't really need a mic. Okay, so. Why am I not calling? Okay. So we're just waiting on one little thing called toys. Where'd you go? Oh god. I was like, did you go into a toys? Ah. I clicked the wrong thing, anyways. I'm looking over here. Toys! 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 Toys!
Come here.
I'm in.
I'm in.
I'm there.
Red team.
Red team. Kid, am I? I'm gonna probably be the I'm gonna be the healer.
Okay. I'm gonna need a golden apple.
Okay.
Cause I'm the money
back.
Yeah. Okay. I know. I'll go pick it up.
Go. Go. Huh. It's over there. Where are we on red? Yeah.
I mean, I kind of like it, but I kind of hate it.
It's an easy straightaway, though. But I mean, and it's so scary because you could get shot off. Okay, I'm gonna go upgrade. Okay, grab. Grab.
Right now, I think I'm the only guy in the middle. Just good. Okay. Okay, gold. No, I'm not.
There you are, dude.
I have 5 diamonds, so I'm gonna get that.
Okay.
And I have 16 gold.
Okay, we're good then. Here, I'm gonna go break it. Crap! Dang it, I keep forgetting that there's a... Dang.
Yeah, right there.
I just finished.
Okay.
At the same time as you asked. So we good on there. Keep focusing.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we need a...
Here.
Armor and...
I gave you a pickaxe. That's what I'm doing right now. Let's just hope we have no hackers in here. I swear, if we have a hacker... I see you.
Okay.
I know, I saw him.
Do we have enough for a bow?
Nope.
Wait, how many guns?
Oh yeah, actually, no, no.
We don't?
No.
Ooh, I need a sword, though, right now.
Okay, I can get you that.
Hurry. No, you go up then,
Right now?
Yes.
Here, have your sword. Or...
I'll get it, just go up there.
I'm up here.
He's going over. I know where he's going.
Eat him! Oh, dude, he ate a golden apple.
And I'm dead.
He ate a golden apple! Dude! Respawn! No, no, no! I killed him!
Really?
Yeah!
Seriously killed him?
Yes!
We need gold. He's coming back. We need TNT right now. Dude, he's coming back. He's gonna get right back up and come right back.
Not really.
He's coming right back. I need TNT. You hold him off. Do you have armor?
God.
Do you have armor? Or do you have t-shirt?
No, I don't.
Dude, he's going for the thing. Where is he?
Right there.
Where?
Right here. Hurry up. Can you cover the top or no?
No, the top's already covered.
Oh, so he can't really
Where's
get...
Where's he going?
Here, I'm gonna eat the golden apple.
Oh, he's the golden apple. Help me! Get up here!
Thank you. Dude, get your freaking...
I hit him. I'm gonna go blow up and let you stay there.
Hey there! Chris, he destroyed our egg. I'm dead. God dang it. I hate these.
Ooh, how is he so happy? Oh my god. Okay, next time we're choosing pink. You?
Mm-hmm.
Especially. Oh, that was...
He hacked. Dude, he's so hacked. I'm here.
Click it.
I'm trying to.
See it?
Yeah? Wait, I don't see toys.
Top.
I see it.
Okay, painting.
I'll be healers.
Yellow has only one person on it.
Oh, dude, let's go take him out a lot.
Yellow's over there.
I know, we can go straight across if we wanted to.
I'm gonna go to mid first, okay?
Dude, red has one. Gray has one.
Here's ten gold. And you're gonna go to apple.
Dude, red is dead. Red is dead.
Wait, what do you mean?
There's no more red. There's no more red.
I also have a pick ready just in case if we need to get rid of the virtual.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do next, don't worry. Dude, there's really not much game volume that we need in here, you know? There's really no more game volume that we need.
Okay, so, got three diamonds.
What is my volume at anyways?
Okay.
What's VOV? I forgot what VOV is. Not gonna change that, I don't wanna mess with that.
There's someone in the door already.
Is he overpowered or no?
No, he's just blocked himself in. I don't really want to go for him, though.
Okay.
I'm going to get 2 more diamonds. And then I'm coming back with 5 gold and 5 diamonds. Okay, coming back.
Don't we just need 5 gold anyway?
Yeah, it's 5 gold to get the gold generator.
Okay. I'm gonna get you on top of there.
I already got it.
Here, extra protection. Easy! Says you can't place there?
Yeah.
I hate those, dude. Those suck. Like, big time suck. Oh, got gold. How much is it? It's 10 gold just to upgrade the first one, so I'm gonna upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade ours to a level 2.
Okay,
good. Dude, this thing takes forever!
What?
To get gold.
I know, right?
The diamond's actually more slower than this.
Did you get rid of the bridge? Or no?
Oh, no, I did not. I don't have any pickaxe.
Oh.
Here, I got you. I got you, though. I got you, though.
What level is this generator?
One. I tossed you your pickaxe behind the villager.
Huh.
What level is this generator? 1.
Sorry, I'm trying to go up here, level 2 now.
I don't know.
I'm gonna actually try to go grab some more diamonds.
You're gonna try.
There's some right here, so I just got 2.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go see if there's anybody by that gold generator.
Grab these diamonds.
Never mind, that guy's got bull leather.
Does he have a sword? Tell me he's not chasing you.
He's okay. Like, full leather, at the very beginning, like, full leather and all that other stuff. Leather, stone sword.
He's not really chasing you.
No. He never saw me. I went up behind him when he was killing another guy that was on the inside.
I need 2 more diamonds. I need 3 more. I mean, I need 4 more diamonds.
I had exactly 4 diamonds.
We have a level 2 diamond generator.
Okay, we're gonna need to get some upstairs.
We're always just gonna have to upgrade our diamond first.
Okay, how much, Yeah, we need armor and everything else, too.
Oh, yeah.
Let's make sure.
Here you go. You got that?
What?
Your armor or no?
Oh, I can make. You want me to get you?
Yeah, give me my armor in that, please.
Okay.
Because, I'm right now busy with the generators. I'm just gonna do the generators real quickly, because, I'm so focused on the generators right now.
Go behind the villager. Your stuff's there.
Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna upgrade this. I upgraded that generator. Green's right next to us. Red's on the other side. God dang it.
Yeah.
But there's no more red, that's the good part. One less team to worry about.
How much gold do you have? We need to get
I have 8.
Okay, can I have it?
Yep.
I need obsidian.
Oh, I'm gonna grab me some food.
Yeah.
8? I can only get 8 pieces of food. Are you serious? My dad can get more food than that. How much is this? Okay, I'm gonna grab more gold. I need to grab 50 gold.
Why?
Chris, can I upgrade the gold generator or no?
Yeah, we need to upgrade it. Especially for upstairs.
It's at a level 3. Next thing I'm upgrading is...
How much for level 4?
For, 25 diamonds.
How many do you have? How many diamonds do you have? Four.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you say it?
What do you think I'm doing? What do you think I'm doing?
I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Here's 5 diamonds.
Oh, wait. Okay, here. I got you.
Once we upgrade that, then we need to upgrade the
We need to upgrade our diamond generator first.
Yeah.
Why do we even care about red right now? Red is dead.
It's just the just nobody joined that team. There wasn't enough people up there. So it's just an island with nobody on it.
Oh. Upgrading our iron generator.
How much extra gold do you have?
0. Don't mind me here, I'm just getting my spitting of iron. Let's go iron! Let's go iron! Don't mind me!
Huh?
Don't mind me, I'm at 43. I'm at 50 iron.
There's a chest of iron.
Okay. Well, actually, I'm thinking about using this so I can get me food. I think I have enough for food now. I swear, like, I just went all the way to the
Hello, level 4
gold
generator.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Nice.
I just got it.
Dude, I'm getting as much food as I can possibly can.
And we're gonna need a bow just in case someone's building to us. We don't have a bow.
Oh, yeah.
Get some gold and get a ton of arrows.
Dude, guess what?
How much is a punch bow?
How much is a punch? It's, I think...
12.
Yeah. 12. 12 diamonds.
Okay.
Aren't you gonna...
I only have 40. Oh, yeah, we need one more piece of the sit-down.
Yes. Punch will be good.
Okay.
How about we just get both again?
I'm just gonna get one bow until, we know for sure.
Okay.
That we have everything geared out.
I'm gonna be collecting more iron.
I'll put your photo in the chest.
Okay.
I need more arrows though.
It doesn't love iron right now.
Okay, good.
I know y'all love diamonds. I know y'all think diamond's the best. And it is, but I'm saying right now we just need iron. Iron has more valuable right now in this game. Right? Boom! Oh, hey, bud. I got...
Here.
Thank you, buddy. Now we just need an upgrade for our... You know what? Yeah. Dude, you know what I'm thinking?
What? Yellow is so
high. I'm thinking we should, hide our... we should cover this up right here.
I think we should get it. So, you know how much stuff we have?
Yeah.
We should just, make this, a castle.
There's
a ton of building blocks already in that chest. Here, there's an iron chest plate.
Sweet.
What else are you gonna need?
Dude, what was that what was that game that we had, dude? There was a game that we had to survive.
Survival game?
Yeah, it was kind of like that, but in survival games, we could just fly around and look at the map and then do what we needed to do to survive. Dude, we need to get that again.
I
have it, so. Oh, dang it, I got rid of it.
You did?
Yeah. We should do a video on that, actually.
We did, and it was a fail.
No. No, we never did a video on there.
Oh, no, it's just
I don't think we ever did a video on that, because, I mean...
Yeah, we did. Huh. It's called Epic Fail. I forgot what...
No, that's on Woodycraft. That's on Woodycraft.
I don't know,
figure that way. Well, I don't think we never did one because I never had a YouTube channel back then.
I know, we did it. Oh, you just have to get iron generated.
This one? Oh, yeah. I think I should upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade this. Gotcha. So we're decked out pretty much. I swear, if somebody shoots at me again, that was funny. Okay, I'm gonna go upgrade this generator one more time. We have spinning iron for both of us.
Yeah, let's just get a ton of sand.
I have a ton right now. So, should we just make this into a castle or no? I'm not.
Yeah. Oh,
I don't think we should make this into.
Like nothing. Oh, here, Connor,
I don't think we should make this into a castle.
I think we should.
I'm just thinking about blocking this area off for two reasons.
We're getting more,
Get out of my way, villager! If you don't get out of my fucking way, sorry. So Chris, where do you think you're gonna? Where are you gonna live when you move out?
When I move out?
Yeah. Where do you think you're gonna live? Cause I'm staying here in Texas no matter what. For me. I can't move from Texas. So where are you gonna move to when you like move out of your place? Because I'm going to stay in Texas and try to break the world record of zombies. Seriously, dude, I'm going to try doing that. That sounds awesome. But, dude, the highest round on town, I'm going to try breaking that record. I want to because it looks so awesome.
Dude, that guy's looking at us. It's full leather. We can probably charge them. You want to charge yellow? Yellow didn't charge. You want to charge green?
Yes.
Oh, wait, we can build around them. There, come here. Oh, yeah, we need more arrows.
There, I have a ton. Hey, Chris, come take stuff. I'm gonna get you your... Hang on, I'm gonna get me my arrows. Your arrows on that. Okay, I got an eye on them. Are you building over to them or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna build up first and then.
Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye on them. My bow is ready!
Right when you tell me. Tell me if they're looking.
I'll just say look. I'll just be like, they're here! Oh, well, they're looking. They're looking.
Hey, watch out.
They're looking right now.
Yeah.
They're looking. They're just so menacing, they're like... Come here!
We gotta keep an eye on that yellow guy too.
Oh yeah.
Looking?
No, you're good. You're good. Good. You're good. You're good. What is that area?
What, the ABC?
No, that little area that you just built.
Oh, just in case if they try to shoot me.
No.
I wonder if they even have a bow.
I don't think they do.
I don't want to find out.
They're looking. I think.
I saw that one guy. Oh, he has a bow. Okay.
Oh, he hit me.
Oh, he's shooting at you?
Yep.
I thought he was shooting at me.
I have my punch bow, though.
Is he looking at me?
Yes, he is.
Where is he?
He's running around in his base. Like, his... Oh, dude, his friend abandoned him. I forgot. His friend is, I think... Where is his friend, actually?
I think his friend is killing everybody. Oh, he has a bow. Oh, yeah. Can I have some arrows?
Yeah, you can, actually. Here. Or no. Not right now, or do you want them right here? Right now. Start up and dance with me. I know, right?
Some guy just died.
Yellow's dead.
It is?
Yep.
Oh, the guy's still alive, it's just...
Their egg is gone. Here, I'm gonna try shooting at him, if he...
He comes up.
Yep. He's not looking at us anymore. He's worried about his generators.
Good.
Don't worry, I got you though. He's looking. He's looking. He's still looking. He's still looking.
He's shooting at you.
No, he isn't.
He wasn't.
He's looking. He's looking.
Yeah, now he's shooting.
Holy crap. Someone else is shooting at me. Chris! I told you!
Did you see
how much knockback that thing had? Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
And
you just keep an eye on him, I'll get my
stuff
back.
It
should be back. I hope.
I'm just gonna shoot at him if he comes back out. BOW! Oh, he missed. Dude, he missed so bad. He has terrible shot right now. I'm missing though, Chris. I'm missing, but I'm like almost hitting him. It's just that it's hard. Dude, this guy has some good aiming. Okay, I'm gonna head back to my area. I'm back in my little sniping position. Oh crap! I see who's sniping me. Nope, it's blue.
Oh,
no, it's gray. It's gray.
Where are they located?
On the other side of green.
Oh. Are they hitting you, or are they just trying to shoot you?
They're trying to shoot me.
Do they even get close?
Wait!
Wait, what? Oh, that means I'm here with nothing. Huh. Who the devil did that?
Wait, are you pink? Found him! Found him! His friend! It's great! Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh, dude.
We're so dead. I ate my golden apple.
So
dude, are you almost to your diamond? Who? How did he even get over here?
What? Oh, we built
the map
area.
Which area?
Dude, keep an eye on them up there. I'm getting a punch bow. Actually, I might get a power bow.
Dude, how did our thing get destroyed? Where did he even come from? I believe he's
the
actually...
yellow base. He came from yellow.
How?
Actually. He built.
Oh.
Without us looking. He built. And then he went around us.
I thought he was a hacker at first. You know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm almost there.
I'm watching them right now.
Cool.
do his buddy is trying to shoot at me.
That was crazy. I think, yeah, it's Gray's dead now.
Yeah, Gray's dead no matter what. Now we just gotta destroy the greens thing. Dude, that GG. Well, that's a good GG. I mean, he got us good. All right, dude. We need to get more golden apples. All right. Okay.
Oh wait, if they
what?
If this is connected to us, then they can come to us because they can go straight from it. Tell me if they're shooting at
me. Yeah, they're shooting at you. One's trying to shoot at you, but he's not.
Oh my gosh, that got close.
Okay, hang on. I got more golden apples.
I have 24.
I have 32. How about we just run all the way around? Dude, green base was open.
Well, I'm getting rid of
They're shooting at you. They're like... Yeah, his partner and him are shooting at us. You up here now? Can we go back? Can we go or no? Can we go or no?
I'm gonna get a little bit more arrows.
Yes, go or no go?
Not yet. You can go up there and just watch them.
I am watching them.
Good.
And then the gray guy comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, seriously. Wait, watch the yellow island too, because the
they're building.
On that side.
Why do I need to watch yellow?
Because his friend might build.
I don't even see his friend anymore.
Is it his green looking?
Yes.
He has a little spot down there by his egg. I think there's
one. I'm looking for his friend, but I don't see him.
Oh, dude, they're fully encasing it in
obsidian. Oh, dude, that's them right there. Oh, dude,
they? Yeah, they're both right there. Yeah.
So we don't really need to worry anymore.
I'm so scared right now, building.
Oh, no, get up! Oh, dude, I almost got shot off! Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he's looking.
Yeah. He's looking. Get building blocks at this. I'm grabbing building blocks. Okay, I got you. Good building blocks. I have a punch. I got me a power bow now. Here, Chris. I have building materials for you.
No.
Dude, don't go over there. Don't go over there.
No, you need to build a roof. Right now.
Why?
Because they're building up above us. Build a roof right now.
Okay.
Build a roof. If you can, also get some glass so we can see where they are.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking to do next.
Oh gosh, that guy's a big... Got it.
Yeah.
Be careful.
I am.
I need glass, though.
Dude, should I cover our back end or no? Should I cover the back end or no? Chris, I'm gonna cover the back end of ours.
Huh.
Is that okay with you? Oh, I have a ton, dude. I have like. I'm gonna cover the back end of us. Here. I blocked the.
Did you get glass?
Yep. Oh crap, I'm gonna get Yeah. Okay. Chris. Chris, can we build a side here? Can we build a side? Dude, you like how I covered the back end? Neener neener booba, you can't hit us. Dude, right when they like come over to us, we must freaking I know I see him.
I wish I had a punch bow right now, I could shoot him off.
I have a punch bow.
Dude, you need to come over here and shoot him off.
I will. Dude, I can't hit him because things are in my way. Get knocked off, son!
Did you hit him off?
No, not yet. I'm hitting him! He's like so scared of me right now, dude. Get knocked, dude! Come on! You can't keep doing this to me! I have a. Oh crap, he hit me. He hit me good.
Did you get knocked off?
No, I'm good. Dude, I'm not even like, you know, I'm not that stupid. Well, I got knocked off the teddy bear.
He's trying to shoot me
through
the wall.
Dude, he's
building!
I know, I see him! Back off! Back off! Back off! Like how there's sound effects seeing if you actually, like, saying if you hit him or not. That's a good thing. Hit him! Oh, how did he hit me? Okay, I gotta eat golden apple now. I'm not at that many hearts.
Where is he?
He's still up there somewhere. Oh, I see him. Tell me we don't have to battle. Do we have to battle after this?
Probably.
No, we don't. No, we don't. Great. They automatically win if we die.
Yeah.
Crap, this guy, oh my god, how does he have so good, much good aim?
Ow.
This is an impossible aim thing, crap. Dude, this is impossible. You cannot be this good at shooting. Shoot his buddy! Knocked his buddy off. Yeah.
TNT.
Yeah, the guy who had TNT was his buddy.
Okay, you keep on busy. I wanna build the middle.
Dude, I could probably even kill them if we wanted to, cause his buddy has to, you know. Why?
Okay. So
we
can get to their
panel. Oh, dude. Dude, if you hurry, we can probably.
Tell me if they're shooting at me.
They're not, dude. You're good. They're focused on me right now. No, they're shooting at you!
Oh, I landed right when they
shot it. Can I run? Can I come? Or no?
No, you stay there, so you can have two inside.
Well, I can't even. I hit him. Holy crap, that punch does a lot of damage. I mean, a lot of knockback.
Yeah, it does.
That's why I always get punched for some reason. His buddy's coming down with full iron. His buddy's coming down. Okay.
I'll do the bridge, you stay here.
Actually, they're gonna charge no matter which way we go. So let him charge. Yeah. I can't respawn.
No, because our egg is gone.
I know, I'm saying, like, to spectate.
Oh. I died.
You died? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna head to title screen real quickly. Well, tell them GG for me and you. Because, I mean, I'm sorry if I can't be there right now. Dude, they actually won fair and square.
Yeah, don't
have to. We
should
have
built it on top of the
cubes.
Okay, so. Is that it for this episode?
Yeah, actually, because that was pretty long, actually. 41 minutes and 18 seconds.
Okay, so.
Let me get into the same lobby.
I'm in 15.
I know.
So guys, thank you for watching.
And as always, check out what other videos
as
mean.
As always, like and subscribe. We certainly do appreciate it. We try our best.
Yeah. And as always, if you like what we do, please check out more of the videos that we do down in the description below. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!